We're into Monday and we're into a cool start this morning. Lots of 20s and 30s outside. You know, just about in the next one, two, or even 3 days in a row, we're going to hold on to some pretty chilly temperatures. So if you haven't found the jacket yet, you simply must find it. Afternoon highs are going to be in the low 60s for northwest Arkansas, while in the River Valley, we'll up at a couple of degrees into the low and maybe almost mid 60s there. What you need to know about today's weather. Well, interestingly, here at home, we sit with very pleasant conditions. Contrary to that, Hurricane Sandy is wreaking havoc all along the eastern seaboard. Maximum sustained winds have stayed in the mid-80 range, and this is still an anticipated to stay a Category 1 hurricane. Projections have it moving in just south of Pennsylvania, tracking back northward through New York State and then arcing back over into the New England states. Now, here at home, the forecast not quite so scary. If you're making plans to go trick-or-treating on Wednesday or take those kids out, look for temperatures during your evening hours to be mostly in the 40s and 50s. Okay, so what you need to know about Monday's weather is that we are off to a cool start. Lots of 30s out there, moving into the low 60s by later this afternoon. And every day we're going to sort of build on the day before to afternoon highs that return to seasonal averages by the end of the week. What you can expect when you're heading out later today is in northwest Arkansas, highs that are going to be mostly in the low 60s. St. Paul 61, Springdale 60 degrees, and Gravette 61. Dropping into the River Valley, look for Van Buren to be 63. Later in Alma, 63, and 62 will be the reading in Greenwood. We'll have a south-southwesterly wind at 5 to 10 in Heavener with a high of 64, Tallahena 64, and Bena also 64 degrees. So I've mentioned that every day of the week we get just a little bit warmer. We'll return to seasonal averages no later than Friday. All 5 days for the work week stay dry. Changes could roll in for the weekend, and that might signify a chance for a shower late on Saturday or into Sunday. We'll continue to track Sandy for you. Hope you can have a great day.